Emergency services responded to a house fire on Toucan Road in Tarneit this morning, just before 8:30 a.m. The fire is believed to have started in a bedroom, prompting a swift evacuation of all residents. Fire crews managed to bring the blaze under control while thick black smoke billowed into the area, visible from a considerable distance. Local authorities are now assessing the cause of the fire, and no injuries have been reported at this stage.